Prepared Animalia. It's no summer if the Animalia is missing or is not playing a master's role, as long as it is colourful, creative, and not obvious. Pythons, crocodile patterns, zebras, leopards, giraffes. All these patterns contribute to making the collection more joyful, interesting, especially nowadays where the principal feelings are uncertainty, confusion, and fear. The jungle is crowded, so let's proceed in order. Next to our evergreen python Perseus, we find the Chirondot colour as a classic and continuative line on coloured suede. The Strike and the Bizarre, with a more contemporary look, both made on python foil. An interesting article is also the Begalis, a multicolour whips livery. Leo patterns have a small and elegant look, Kodiak, or a more marked Big Leo on a sports foil, Thriller. Crocodile patterns, on the other hand, can have a uniform livery on a white base or belly side on a coloured suede. Flock processing shouldn't be forgotten of, as it beautifully lends itself to the Animalia world thanks to its three-dimensional and colourful look. You just have to choose the patterns and it's yours. Tapis, leopard, Cassius, giraffe, hollies, zebrina. The said patterns are also available on soft laminated hair sheepskins named Floss, Nikita, Eclipse. We have also started a new processing on coloured suede, which gives a three-dimensional varnished effect both on zebra and giraffe. That's all from the jungle. Back to you. It's your turn now.